you enjoyed it. That was a composition entitled Trials of Trust and Treachery by Ralph Peterson. Give it up for the rest of the band. We're hearing from Christian Erdl on the alto sax. Yeah. Frank Sackman on the trumpet. Kevin Kaplan on tenor. Stephanie Albisi on the piano. And Dan King on the bass. We have a few more selections. Thank you.
to you.
representing ourselves. We'd like to welcome Ben back to stage for our next selection. This one's an all-standing title, I Hadn't Anyone Told You. Thank you.
Two.
that will proceed whether you like it or not. This has been an amazing experience for me. I'm so happy to see so many of you in the audience, so many of my friends, just people that I'm inspired by. First, would like to thank my mentors, Justin Faulkner, Dan Monahan, Steve Fittick, Byron Landham, David Wong, Tim Warfield, Dick Owens. The list is endless. I've been inspired and learned so much just from so many different people. So they're incredible instructors here, and also I've just had so many amazing experiences there, so I can't thank them enough for that. I'd like to give a yes. This is my report. I'd like to give a thank you to the deans of the school, Dean Stroker, Dean Flanagan, Dean Brown. Without them, I don't know who would be running this place, but they help keep everything together. Special thank you to Terrell Stafford for this amazing program. So many opportunities from all of us on stage. There's just been so much given, so much information to just learn here, so it's just been incredible. I'd like to thank my band. Give them another round of applause. Learning all this music, so, and they're killing it, so please, another round of applause for them. I also, most importantly, like to thank my parents that are in the audience. Please give me a round of applause. Someone want a child to do, but they've given me so many opportunities, and I wouldn't be here without them, just with their dedicated support. And I'd like to thank everyone else who showed up today. But thank you guys for being here, for listening, for supporting the music. So many amazing things. Again, so many people I'm further inspired by. But again, thank you. We would like to conclude this recital with hopefully a tune you guys know. This was written by Ben Webster. It's titled Better Go. Again, thank you so much. Thank you. 7:30, and there's food in the lobby. In the lounge, excuse me. Go eat.